And now to a story you'll only find right here on Newslink Indiana, the son of a war hero whose story was made into an award-winning film visited a local business. Newslink Indiana's Tucker White joined him for this emotional visit.
You know, people really want to see my father. I mean, it's who they really want to see. I call myself a cardboard cutout, you know, because I'm not him, you know, but he's not here.
Desmond Doss was in the Army during World War II. He enlisted as what they call a conscientious objector.
After hearing Doss's story, Jesse knew he wanted to honor him in a special way. What he didn't know, however, was that Doss Jr. would want to see it.
His son picked up on it, and he wants to come here. And so he's going to come. He wants to fly over the project and see it from the air for himself.
Somebody sent me a picture of this corn maze in Indiana. And I'm going, okay. And then they go, yeah, but look what it is. And it was a depiction of my father. And then the words that were so meaningful to him, you know, of Lord, help me get one more, you know. As far as the farm is concerned, I think it's really incredible that they've decided to have this maze for people to come to. Not only to get out and get to do something, your families and stuff, it's very wholesome and enjoyable, but they get to hear a very wonderful story.
Yeah. The little picture they have on that they're posted, right, it doesn't do justice to what that, how that really looked, right?
In Daleville.
Some things you have to see for yourself.
That's right.
Tucker White, Newslink Indiana.
After the flight, Doss spoke to a crowd and answered questions about his father.